Sonovortex. We present a new method of rendering aerial haptics that uses aerodynamic vortex and focus ultrasound. In conventional aerial haptics research, a single physical quantity such as focus ultrasound, aerodynamic vortex, laser-induced plasma, or magnetic force and magnet is used to render haptic texture. In contrast, our research combines multiple physical quantities to present multi-resolution tactile feedback. The air cannon using 5 speakers generates air vortex and can provide low-resolution tactile presentation. High-resolution haptic presentation can be presented to the ultrasonic focus using an ultrasonic array. The Sonovortex is installed on an optical surface plate and presents a tactile sense at the intersection of the ultrasonic focal point and the traveling direction of the air vortex.